they put it together with Jared and curating the room inside. So when I was asked to participate in this environmental cause, I wanted to make sure that everybody understood the message, because within the art realm, as an artist, you have an opportunity to grandstand, you have an opportunity to express yourself. And that's the key, that's one of the most important things that we can do as an artist, in using our opportunity to get the right message across. So when I started, I realized how powerful art can be. When I finished Gator of the Bay, which was the world's largest alligator, which was the size of a football field at foot of the bay, I wanted to do something completely different this time. So I repurposed trash. So when we do the unveiling of the room, and you walk through, you can see that every box, every bottle, every little piece of trash was repurposed and screwed specifically to create a landscape scene of the Everglades. The shadow art exhibit that you're about to see represents, well, first it's called Water Flows Freely, and it represents how important water is to all of us. Without it, we couldn't afford to live here. So you see the sawgrass, the beginning of where water begins to flow, our filtering system, a man in a canoe paddling to a tiki hut. You may see the fish if he's still alive, and then you're going to see a cityscape. The cityscape represents one of the most important messages of the art piece. We have the opportunity to make a choice and force our developers to use and repurpose our land properly, and that can save us all so much money in taxes, in our cost of living, in everything that we do every day. So, as you see and experience water flows freely, I want you to appreciate the fact and get the message that we need to protect not just our Everglades, but our own community. Thank you all very much. Thank you all for supporting the arts. Thank you all very much. Thank you all for supporting the art.